sick world we're living in, Def Leppard drummer Rick Allen brutally attacked outside a hotel. Def Leppard's Rick Allen was brutally attacked outside of the Four Seasons Hotel in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The band was in town to perform at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino as part of their co-headlining tour with Motley Crue. The assault reportedly took place while the drummer was outside smoking a cigarette. Now, the police report obtained by the Daily Mail says the 19-year-old Max Edward Hartley was hiding behind a pillar and rushed at Allen, knocking him to the ground. The fall caused the 59-year-old to hit his head, causing injury. And he's okay. He's not, great, but he's okay. Sucks that this happened, and I'm sorry that this did happen. Def Leppard's next tour date is May 22nd in their hometown of Sheffield, England. So hopefully he's going to be okay by then. But yeah, crazy world we're living in.